Definitely a bit drier than the last time I was here. So this is a cool little section here, and I'm just gonna play around here for a bit, see what else is here was nice, and then probably go back on the other side of the mountain and go back. I've got a little track there, about 8-10 k's. It's also nice single track in the trees, very slow, not too technical. It's just nice riding, nice scenery. Anyway, cheerio. So this is a hill I struggled up the last time. I don't know exactly where I got to, but I wasn't very far. So I'm going to start at the bottom there and then move my way back up. See if I can make it. Whew. And it is quite steep. Obviously the camera is not going to do this justice at all. Just choose your line carefully. That was a nightmare last time. Whew. You can see where the guys went up here to the right. Alright, I'm already huffing and puffing now. Since this line here, I'm just gonna go see how far I get. Here he goes. Much easier in the dry. Woohoo! Practicing my pivot turns. Hard work. Yeah. Okay, let's do the steady, huh? Supreme. Road, right, yeah. I know. Fucking roots. Good roots. That's like, can't say it's not because it's not the sticky. But it's fucking slippery. Yeah. Look at that. That's flowing. Like a mofo. Okay. Well, the last time I went that way, so it was a good 2.5 hours, about just under 30 k's. Thanks for watching, guys. Just finished the ride. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like, share and subscribe. Cheers.